Dear colleagues, it's my great pleasure to share with you some of the outcomes, some of the findings from the AAP EFP World Workshop on a new classification of periodontal and perimplant conditions. Working Group 3 of the World Workshop dealt with systemic and other periodontal conditions. And I had the great honor to chair this group together with Professor Jack Caton from the AAP. And we were joined by a fantastic group of world-renowned experts in their fields, and you see the long list. They are all co-authors on this summary consensus paper where we actually summarized all the key findings. So as a background for our discussions in the group, but also later in the plenum, our four papers were delivered, written by experts, and they served as a background, as I said, and the first one was on manifestations of systemic diseases and conditions that affect the periodontal attachment apparatus. And this was authored by Jasmine Albander, Christiana Susan, and Francis Hughes. The second one was on mucogingival conditions in the natural dentition, and this was authored by Samuel Cortellini and Nabil Bisada. And then there was one on occlusal trauma and excessive occlusal forces, authored by Jin Feng and by Jack Caton. And finally, the fourth paper, entitled Dentoprosthesis and Tooth-Related Factors, authored by Carlo Ercoli and Jack Caton.